group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. Don't do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? In my opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
There's the drone. Got one. Show's over. Down. Hey. Gotta hurry. Yoink. Man, I was too slow. There, I see it. That's one high-end spy cam. Got one. Got it. Gotta move faster. The drone slowed down. Follow that drone. Show's over. Hand down. That's one high-end spy cam. It's 10 seconds. Now's my chance to grab the drone. And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
Let's talk about Halloween, folks. It may be good fun for the kids to dress up as a cowboy or astronaut or ballerina and trick-or-treat, but this trend of grown adults glorifying the likes of Spider-Man by dressing up as them is, especially in the times we live in, disturbing. What say you, Gino from the Bronx?
Yeah, well, I get your point, but my girlfriend got this sexy Spider-Girl costume, and it really spices things up, you know what I'm saying?
Huh. I most certainly not. J. Jonah Jameson is not one to be judgmental. But you, sir, are an extremely disturbed man! Goodbye!
Firefights.
appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or...
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. So cute when they're sleeping.
Pretty good isn't enough.
Gotta move quick and quiet. When they're sleeping. They see me, the hostage is dead.
Hey. Nighty night.
Nighty-night.
Intruder! Kill the target!
Gotta move quick and quiet. Snoring now.
What was that?
Good night, goon.
Web! Spider-Man!
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
I don't have much time. One more.
Ten seconds.
Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test?
Emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's brave.
Got one! Now I can catch the drone. Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach. Thank you. Follow that drone. Hands down. Gotta hurry! Just like in school, a chronic underachiever.
Frickin' superhero bozos blocking sidewalks.
Gotta take them all out. If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise me if you can. Watching you perform my challenge has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course? Time for a new approach.
You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here I thought you were learning.
Photogenic energy sword? Stop trying to kill me so I can peek out!
You can take this seriously, or you can die.
Hey, that finisher's copyrighted!
He's using my move!
Quick.
I need to catch him off guard.
My moves and I'll sue you for copyright infringement.
Soon only one of us will be using them.
If you're such a fan, why don't you come fight with me?
I don't work charity cases. This will be over quick. Bobby. You're not ready. Go back and do my challenges again.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography.
My moves! You know I'm gonna wreck you!
Surprise me, if you can.
Ah!
my challenge. Come on, that's pathetic. You're still holding back.
I'm not trying to kill you.
Here, I thought you were learning. Come on, that's pathetic. You can take this seriously, or you can die.
That's my swing kick! Keep stealing my moves and I'll sue you for copyright infringement!
Soon only one of us will be using them.
If you're such a fan, why don't you come fight with me?
I don't work charity cases.
School's out, Taskmaster. Why are you stalking me?
An organization hired me to see if you were worth recruiting.
I'd rather be Jonah Jameson's foot masseur than work for anyone who'd hire you.
Your loss. They pay six figures. Guess some people just deserve to be poor.
Six figures? Nah,